Funeral.
All right, today we're checking out Los Lonely Boys. We're listening to the song Heaven. Let's get into it.
Guitaring, I did not expect. Like, I was thinking, oh, lead guitarist is going to be separate from the lead singer.
Mm-hmm.
And it's the same person.
Yeah.
And they're both cold. Like, the voice and the guitaring. Cold.
It's such an interesting sound.
Right?
I don't know how to describe it. I was thinking, like, guitar and B.
Good, like R&B, but
yeah.
Guitar. Ooh.
You know what I mean? I don't know. How do you describe
like that.
This?
Ooh, I like that phrase. Guitar and B. Yeah, it's definitely like that smooth, like, I don't know, rhythm and smooth vibes.
It's
you know?
Not quite R&B, you know what I mean?
Right?
But it's in that arena.
It reminds me a little bit of Sublime.
Okay.
Just a little bit. You know what I mean?
A hint.
A little beachiness, but like a different part of L.A. beachy.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Beautiful piece of music. You ever have where like a song like you cannot rock out to it hard enough?
What? Like
you know what I'm saying? Like
no matter how hard you rock out, you're not doing it justice.
Well, exactly, because the beat of that song sort of paces you, so you can't, like, you can't go harder than the song, you know what I mean? Like, it was kind of a chill.
Oh, you mean the song doesn't allow you to express how much you like
exactly.
it?
Exactly.
In a rock out fashion.
Exactly.
That's why we have words.
Yes, that's why we have words. I just wanted to be like, yeah, like, it's so great, I really liked it, but it was, like, so chill in a way that it's like, it didn't, you know, I couldn't just, oh, you know what I mean? I feel like that would be literally... You know, but I was like, oh, this song is awesome. I love it so much, and I cannot fully express how much I'm enjoying this song right now. You know what I mean?
Yes. I was thinking, oh, how far is heaven? Oh, how far is heaven?
Oh,
was,
that's a good question.
I was thinking, okay, if heaven does exist, then it's probably right here.
Ooh.
Because it would have to be in a different dimension.
Yeah.
It wouldn't be in this dimension.
Yeah, that's a good...
And it would be in a dimension where there's no time and space, and it would overlap with this dimension, therefore it would be right here.
Right? Right? Oh, that's a good... That's like you can ponder that all day.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I was like, oh, that would have to be a different dimension. So good luck moving to a different dimension.
Ooh. 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 It makes me think about, like, all these different theories. You know what else I was thinking about this video?
What?
They did a great job of that, like, videography. Like, if I was just listening to the song, I think I would actually like it a little bit less than when I'm, like, watching the video and listening.
Really?
Like, I think it, well, put it this way. I wouldn't dislike it, but I feel like the video added in this case. You know, because they had like the sort of like the gangster LA vibes, you know, he had the bandana and they had the sort of the church and they were singing about, you know, the cielo and the, you know what I'm saying? I feel like it takes you to that culture and it adds a whole extra layer, you know what I mean? And so I don't know, I just thought that was a cool video angle. Like they didn't try to do anything specific.
Right.
It was just the setting that brought so much, you know?
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know.